Tales of Ribaldry with your host, Evelyn Quince. Tonight, a wench, a wife, and the travelling boot black.
Hello! And welcome to Tales of Ribaldry. I'm your host, Evelyn Quince. Tonight's tale is the ribald adventure of a lusty bootblack.
Oh, the dreary life of a bootblack.
Trudging from village to village, manor to manor, polishing the boots of the gentry. So boring, so lonely. Don't you believe it? Not when two voluptuous ladies are coming to call. And we're invited to watch. Let's.
Ah, 4 and 20 pair. At a copper apiece. Fine leg of mutton would be my supper.
I've more boots for you, bootblack. And they're in goodly need of a shine.
Well, no. Wait, wench. I'll have them done for you in a trice.
All right. But do nothing to arouse me, because I am a randy wench, and my mistress trusts me not. If she sees I'm gone, she'll find us together and give me a harsh tongue scolding.
Well, her mind seems to be on his work. And who could blame her? There's nothing like the slap of the cloth against the boot to make one feel randy, indeed!
Oh, the scent of the polish is intoxicating.
Well, there are but two things that intoxicate me. Your lips and your ample bosom. Under these pillows. Hide under these pillows and fur pelts.
Sir, at last I meet the vagabond bootblack. The only man who can shine my husband's boots to a mirror-like finish. I must see those powerful arms and wrists. Remove your shirt.
The Lady Smythe. There's a chill.
Remove it! And now, bootblack, polish a boot for me. Faster!
Oh, what you must think of me. I'm being so naughty. I don't care. I like it. Our bootblack is treading a titillating tightrope, and we have a ringside seat. Oh, this is deliriously precarious, rickety, chancy, concupiscent rendezvous. Oh, dangerous sex, dangerous sex. Oh, why isn't there a single word for dangerous sex?
Black, I see that the master's footwear isn't the only thing you've buffed to a high gloss.
What?
You know what I mean.
Audrey Mark, from one so close to being in the buff herself.
Oh,
Please, 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 please. Ladies.
What?
Ladies, don't. How much better to resolve our differences through understanding. Let's just have three-way sex.
Well, this won't do. My delicious catfight has turned to simple fornication. Where's the danger? Oh, forget them. Just forget them. Join me next week for the especially ribald tale of the false eunuch in the harem of a Bessarabian sheikh. I hope he keeps his hands to himself. I can't wait. Until then, I'm Evelyn Quince. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.
Thank you.